I'm assuming the pickaxe would skip that puzzle, which I'm sure was pointless considering how long it took me to get here. It would just fling me up there. Put it there. He will have to leave the house at some point. The best Super Bowl player in history lives here. I love him so much. Is this really his house? Can't believe we found it. Wow, Diamond 3. Wow, he is the only player who ever had a triple diamond rank. Wow, talk about stalkers. Santa Claus. Why Santa? Hat and fake beard. Soda guy died of smoke poisoning while trying to break into the superstar house. He must have been after valuable objects. You rip off his fake beard and hat. Fallen hero souvenirs are stored in your home. Oh, I can't. Why, Santa? Why? Hey! Hey! I wanna talk to you! Hello? Oh, I thought he blocked his door. What? How did I take this from the outside and it teleported itself in the inside? Well. Okay. I don't know what happened. I took it from the outside. Wait. Where's that damn pickaxe at? Hell yeah. Link making fun of me with his pickaxe, and I found his secret chest. Stomp radius. Super Brawl, Super Ball. That ain't impressive. Impress the ladies. That ain't impress the ladies. Why not? Okay. What if I do that? Wait, another thing right there. What did that do? Oh, it opened the pipe. Where does it go? Okay. Oh, can I enter this dude's house? There's a button over there. The chest up there. It's made out of wood, so I can't just jump up. What happens if I give the ball to the dude? I don't know why he can't just, like, fall through. No? Just ignoring everything? Music's just gone. Oh my gosh! A Fallout dude with a Fallout doll. Vault toy. Blonde vault person had no thumb. Died shortly after noticing. You took his little toy that looks just like him. Fallen hero. Souvenirs are stored in your home. Okay. Well, I don't like Fallout, so I don't really care that he's dead. Thank you. That's it. Okay, so that activates that. Sigh, I lost too many ranked matches. I'm only bronze 2 now. No girls interested. I'll give you valuable information if you can provide me some girls. My freaking sign! Unless if I can open this door... Open the door. Open the door. Open the motherfucking door, dude. The sign is in the thing. What the heck is this bullcrap? Open the door. If I just restart, I don't know what happens. I don't know, when did it last save? Is it saving? Progress is saved. Okay, exit to main menu. Play. Okay. Give me this. Where's my pickaxe, dude? Oh my gosh. Well, red pickaxe. It's gone now. Wow, Diamond 3, what a man. What a man, what a house. A wet sponge and a moving platform can both conduct electricity. A wet sponge and a moving platform. So what did this guy open exactly? I don't know what he did. He said, I'll show you my secret, I think. I also lost my pickaxe. If he was referring to this, well, I already found it. Oh, here's some water, actually. Yeah. Who knows where that pickaxe is at now? It's very dumb how it just destroyed my pickaxe. Well, I already opened this thing, so. Another anvil. I don't know what I'm trying to do. Oh. Well, there goes my anvil. Thing got destroyed. Okay. So what if I use this? Bring back this. And put this here. Do that. Okay, do it the other way around. I don't really know how this is gonna work. Still too fast. There's another anvil up here? Come to me. There it is. Where's the other anvil? Unless if that's the one I picked up. Well, it's here now. So do these things attract that thing? See? Problem solved. God, dude, what? There you go. Where does this take me? Here's a new item. Oh, force beam. Connect things with a magical beam and have it contract. Hold to scan for suitable surfaces. Release to attach beam to surface. Click to contract. What? Track. What? Hold to scan. Release to attach. I am doing just that. Oh. What is this? I don't get it. Oh. Oh my gosh. Keep in mind that the force beam is not a rope. Pull yourself to the roof once, then use your triple jump to get over. I'm guessing this is how I was supposed to get that other chest. Now try to connect both wood blocks with a beam, then walk over it. I've never been a fan of those giant bars, just never. There's easier ways to portray bars of hell without having to do that. Hell yeah. Force cube stomp? Stomp onto your force cubes to create big explosion that does a lot of damage. Good when you are surrounded by enemies. Wait, didn't I find a secret area and then... Locked in. To eliminate the beam, tap the fire button once. Why are these blocks gold? Look, like, all of my momentum is completely dead and I can't move forward. Look at this. Like, I can jump twice, but it's just in the exact same spot where I'm standing because I can't go forward. Yes, I eliminate the damn beam. What else do you want me to do after that, you a-hole? Oh, wait. Oh my god. I'm supposed to pull myself twice. Wow. Man, I'm glad no one was watching. It would have made me feel really bad about myself. Thank you. gotta be something over there. I'll just ignore it like everything else. The beam can pull... The beam can pull light objects to each other. Doesn't want to connect, so... Oh. It needs to connect first. Why is it not connecting? There. With there. This thing is so jank, dude. Connect! Thank you! What, did this all of a sudden turn to portal? Like, what the heck? I need to go get some food, so I'll be right back. I'll leave you with this red laser right there. Excuse me. Okay, I'll do that. So you can alrighty then, I'm back. So then that activated that thing right there. So I need the boxes to block the things. up there. Here's the key. Okay, so this was the location I was looking at. So it's just one box. I need to get that box. And then this thing shoots it up there, hopefully. It's either that or in the bottom. I can't get it moving with the... don't know what this thing is for, but it's there. Oh, okay. So it's two different guns? Secret damage plus one. That's always nice. And then, how do I get up there? I don't know how and connect these two together. Transparent box. Probably to set the box on top, which makes sense. And that opens this. Can I put my own box up there? I can probably put my own box up there. With the force beam, you can now get into Blueville. Follow the signs. Oh my gosh. I don't have the pickaxe anymore, so I guess it doesn't matter. Still have this, which don't know why. I don't know what the carrot means. I said rune crab. This game just doesn't seem to end, dude. Okay, I need to go that way. I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. I'm peer pressuring myself to go that way. Wanted. I am afraid of breaking my pickaxe. I need a pretty diamond pickaxe. If you got one, you can get some crystals from backyard. Worried about breaking your stupid pickaxe? That's what pickaxes are for! Oh, this is probably Carrot Town. You really have big balls. Okay. And I believe you. Does he not want us to get out though? So I got up this wall, but I got stuck on an invisible wall. There's nothing invisible about that wall. Regret. Key code cards. Ammo refill. Oh my gosh. I'll just buy that since I'm really close to it. More money. I have to run back and forth between my shops depending where you are. That's cute. Oh. Stomp damage. So I need one of those. Turn this pickaxe into one of these. Two more coins. These nom nom flies seem to be attracted to bright purple lights. Can you lure them away somehow? The glow flies ate all our carrots. They just love carrots so much. Okay. There it is. That right there. Haha, only we have carrots now. Was clever to put those purple crystals into their garden. Wolf flies love them and carrots. Haha. Rattle hags actually did. My grandma always told me that green acid with a yellow seed makes you really strong. Put both into juicers and press the button. Green acid with yellow seed? A green acid?